Hello student, I am Prof.R.J.Salve, and in this video I am talking about the background of the Transcendentalism. Transcendentalism is a New England movement rooted in Romanticism. It is basically religious movement and gives importance to the individual inner self. Transcendentalism is a strong reaction against the Puritanism because Puritan people give most importance to the institutions, rituals, society, church, etc. So that time most of the literary work like a drama, novel, essay, poem, pamphlet, autobiography, priest diaries dedicated by God. But in Romanticism, transcendental people started thinking and they give most importance to reason rather than faith. So we can say that Transcendentalism is a strong reaction against the Puritanism. Transcendentalism people concentrated on self and they can say that God is my search. They say that God is in nature and nature is divinity. So we can say that transcendental people believes in nature. They also say that nature is important element to experiencing divinity. That means first is self, second is nature, third one is imagination are the hallmark of the transcendentalism. Transcendentalism means going beyond something. That means go beyond traditional way of thinking. Transcendental views greatly inspired by German Romanticism and Indian philosophy. Especially transcendentalism people follow the Indian philosophy about the relationship between universe and individual. According to the universe means over soul, which is cover all soul. That means every soul is a part of over soul. That means every soul, every atma is linked or influenced by Brahma. That means everything in the world has its own importance and own place. Here we have include 6 members of transcendental group: Harriet Beecher Stowe, Henry David Thoreau, Edgar Allan Poe, Walt Whitman, Emily Dickinson, and Ralph Waldo Emerson. These are the great transcendentalists. Thank you.